always wonder how your life would be. Would you take after your mother or look just like me? By now you'll be 8 years old.
Worship. Well, I think that it's wrong.
I think that is wrong?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there any reason for that?
Because if you knew you're going to get pregnant, why have unprotected sex in the first place?
Worship.
It's not
right. Not right?
Yeah. I really didn't know what to say.
Do you feel that it's right or wrong?
It depends.
Depends on the case. So when would it be right?
Yeah.
When would it be right?
Maybe you get raped or someone they rape you.
Okay, and when would it be wrong?
Like if you had a husband married and then you make abortion.
Yes.
That's it. And you come say it.
Ik heb met ex gezien, als van ik voel hem bezig, alle voel hem bezig, alle voel hem met de man te slapen, zeg niet. Zonder om een gereedschap te gebruiken.
Ja.
En bij me zeg aan gebeuren. Zeg niet.
Ja, ja.
Op een van dagen zijn spijt.
Ja.
Dan voel hem bezig, nee, gewoon die kinders maar weg. Dat heb ik bij je verkeerd, zeg niet.
Is right or wrong?
I'm against it.
You're against it?
Yeah.
Is there, can we have your reasons behind your answer?
No, it's not a religion.
Okay. Do you feel that's okay or not okay?
No.
No.
It's wrong.
It's wrong. And can we have a reason behind your answer? If you have one?
No, not really, but it feels wrong.
Feels wrong?
No, no, it's totally wrong.
Totally wrong.
Yes.
Yeah. And do you have a reason behind that?
Yes, yes. You know why? You know why? Because a baby is a gift from God. So why must you do an abortion?
Yeah.
Yeah. You better to prevent. Than to make an abortion.
Mm.
Prevent not to get a baby than an abortion. Because if you do an abortion, you are killing.
Yeah.
So you are doing a wrong thing.
You're passionate about
it.
It's very wrong.
It's very wrong. And do you have a reason behind your answer?
Yeah.
What's your reason?
Because one day when you want a child, then you don't have one. What if it was your first one? Abortion.
Mm.
Definitely wrong.
Definitely wrong. Yes. And do you have a reason for that?
Well, God makes children, and you must take the responsibility for having your children. If you decide that that's what you want, you must take the responsibility for it as well.
Do you feel that abortion's right or wrong?
No, it's right.
It's right. It's okay.
No, I think it's wrong.
You think it's wrong, and do you
it's
have a reason?
It's not necessary.
Okay.
In the days that we're living in.
I don't feel it's right, because you know the child is an innocent child. No matter what, it's a rape or it's maybe it's unplanned, but I'm still saying please don't do abortion, it's not right. The child is having the right even though it's not yet been born.